boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
No!
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
Shaky, brother!
Atreus!
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I prayed Fenrir. And then, I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging, and I charged back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions. They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. And they will be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the Giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! Yourself.